Hi everyone, welcome to SLV English Medium School online classes. This is Sachikala dealing with mathematics of class 7. The chapter 1 is integer. In previous class, already we have the exercise 1 and exercise 2. Now going to the another topic, subtraction of integers. Subtraction used on integers, this is called the subtraction of integers. We consider two examples. The first one is x minus 3 and second one is 6 minus minus 2. Here, my 6 minus 3, both are positive integers when we subtract. Next, one positive integer, one negative integer, subtract. In first example, 6 minus 3. When we subtract positive integer, we have to move on left side of the number line. Consider in first example, now start from 6. Start from 6. 3. 3 steps move on the left side. Why? Because positive integer subtract. So we have to move left side on the number line. 1, 2, 3. Okay? 1, 2, 3. 3 subtract. Okay? The answer is 4. Answer will get 3. Say 4. 6 minus 3 equal to 2. Next, going to the another example. 6 minus minus 2. Here, minus 2 is the negative integer. This is the 6 is the positive integer. Negative integer, when negative integer subtract, when we go to the right side of the number. So, start from 6. Here, minus 2. Minus 2 means negative integer. So, you have to go on right side. Two steps right side. So, the answer is 8. Two steps, move on the right side. 1. Two steps. So the answer will get therefore 6 minus minus 2 equal to 8. Now going to the exercise 3. Total we have three Romans. In first Roman, represent the following subtraction on the number line. The third one is 3 minus 7. When positive integer subtract, when we go to the left side on the number line. Here 3 is the starts from 3. Now go to the 7 steps on the left side on the number line. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Total 7 steps. Move on the left side. Starts from 3. Go to the 7 steps left side on the number line. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. You get the answer is minus. Therefore, 3 minus 7 equal to the answer is sum minus 2 minus minus 1. Here negative integer. Minus 1 is the negative integer. When negative integer subtract, then when we negative integer subtract, we have to move right side on the number line. Here starts from minus 2 and minus 1. One step move on the right side. So we get the answer is minus. Therefore, minus 2. Now going to the second Roman, solve the following. Exercise 3, second Roman is solve the following. In the third one is 19 minus minus 5. Have to calculate the calculator. 19 minus minus 5. Minus 5 is the negative integer, 19 is the positive integer. So here 19 minus and minus. Minus is minus. Minus into minus plus 5 is equal to 19 plus 5, 24. Next, fourth. 15 minus 28. Here 28 is the biggest number and 15 is the smallest number. 15 minus 28 not possible. You have to do 28 minus 15. 28 minus 15 how much? 8 minus 5, 3. 2 minus 1, 1. Here, negative, when we subtract small integer to positive integer, big integer, then you get the symbol minus. The answer is minus 30. Now going to the third one, express minus 6 as the sum of negative integer and a whole number. You have to write minus 6 as sum of negative integer and whole number. Here negative integer means minus 6. Minus 6. Plus whole number means 0. What is the answer? Minus 6. Minus 6 plus 0, minus 6. Next, minus 7 is the negative integer and whole number, next whole number is 1. So what is the answer? Minus 7 plus 1. Plus or minus? Minus. 7 minus 1, 6. Is the answer is the minus. Next, minus 8, negative integer. And next whole number is 2. Plus or minus? Minus. 8 minus 2, 6. The symbol is 6. Next, another example. Minus 9 plus another whole number is 3. Minus 9 plus or minus? Minus. 9 minus 3, 6. These 4 are minus 6. Express minus 6 as the sum of negative integer and whole number. Sum of negative integer and whole number. Then we get the answer is minus 6. So the process will be continued. Next whole number, next integer.